Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Ferndale Racetrack here on Saturday. It is August the 24th, 2019. We're going to look at the featured seventh race, but before we get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world, and remember to check out my Saratoga Travers preview for today, and if you're interested in the international racing, the final day of the York Ebor meeting from York, so go check that out. But let's get to the seventh race from Ferndale. It's the meet co-featured Stelez Mademoiselle. It's an allowance race, purse $14,000, race for fillies and mares, three-year-olds and upwards, which never won $15,000 2019. Field of seven horses going 1,400 meters, or the distance of ground of seven furlongs on the Ferndale main track. 1,400, seven furlongs here in Stelez Mademoiselle. My top selection, we're going to go to the number three horse, Missionelle. I'm going to go 3751 in the superfecta. 3751 super. Top selection, three horse, Missionelle. This seven-year-old mare by Silic, who is best to be remembered by winning, I believe, the 99 Breeders' Cup mile at Gulfstream, if I'm not mistaken, or it could have been 2000, something like that. But Chester Bonnet's on this one. The horse's most recent outing came the 3rd of August at Santa Rosa. 1 mile claiming 4,000. The horse finished 10th, third by 10 1/4 lengths. He stalked early on. He had the lead, but then he just kind of weakened out of it. At 70 cents a dollar, he just couldn't excel. I'm taking him here second off the break. A lot of speed favoring course. I think the speed holds up better, and I think he'll run a lot better than he did at Santa Rosa. Before that, he ran the 27th of June at Pleasanton, a mile 70 and a claiming 10. He finished third by 7 lengths, a little bit of a turn of foot late, but he was wide, and he just, you know, it wasn't anything spectacular there. And then at Golden Gate, 1 mile off to turf on the Tapeda in a Star Lounge race, 8,000. He finished fourth by 1.5 lengths. He set the pace early on, but then he got caught and swallowed up by the field. He's won once this year. That came on the 27th of January at Golden Gate, 1 mile claiming 4. He won by 8, and he was on lead all throughout, and he just did everything right. It was an all-around easy, great victory. He has started on the dirt quite a few times, and he has won victories to his dirt offerings, but he has made most of his money on the synthetic. But I think if he goes to the front end today, I think he could run a better race, not coming off the pace like he did at Pleasanton or some of those races over the winter at Golden Gate, but he's a better front end horse. He gets it today at 5-1. I think he could do wonders, so I'll take him. So to recap my selection for the 7th from Ferndale, let's go with the 3-horse Missionelle. We'll go 3751 in the superfecta. So good luck to all, and please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.